Do we have to abide by the constitution? And respect the national flag and national anthem. We have to cherish and follow the noble ideals which inspired our national struggle for freedom. To uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India. We have to defend the country and render national service when called upon to do so. We have to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India, transcending religious, linguistic and regional or sectional diversities, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women. We have to value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. We have to protect and improve the natural environment, including forests, lakes, rivers, and wildlife, and to have compassion for living creatures. We have to develop the scientific temper, humanism, and the spirit of inquiry and reform. We have to safeguard public property and to abjure violence. We have to strive towards excellence in all spheres of individual and collective activity so that the nation constantly rises to higher levels of endeavor and achievement. We have to provide opportunities for education by the parent or guardian to his child or the world between the age of 6 to 14 years as the case may be. Thank you very much.